Mario.
No, Mario's okay.
Mario's absolutely fine after surgery and everything like that.
Yeah. Mario now, I see everything.
In terms of your acquisitions, the players you've brought in, what sort of situation are they at with the five players you've brought in on the transfer deadline day?
No, they are okay. Garcia is okay, Maicon the same. Nastasic was yesterday, the first session. But they are okay.
Will they be involved this weekend, or is it still too soon?
We decide, because today is the first training that we have together after the international break. And I want to wait this training session after I decide. Because we have a lot of players that arrive on the other side of the world.
What's the situation? Has anyone come back with anything special?
Zabov is arrived yesterday. And no, we don't have any player with injury. They are all okay.
Did the international break come at the wrong time, bearing in mind you had to bring so many players together?
Okay, always is the wrong time for the. For us, but no, we have a lot of players. Sure that someone is tired, but we haven't time to recover.
Was Stoke last season one of the important points that you managed to get on the way to the title, bearing in mind how things happened during that game?
Stoke, I think that is one of the worst pitches in Premier League, because it's very difficult. It's very difficult to play there because they are a strong team, and for us it's very difficult. But not only for us, for all the team. And but it's important that we try to play football like we do.
Your record there and against them on their pitch is not very good. Was that point last season one of the more impressive ones after that Peter Crouch goal?
Yeah. Last year he scored a fantastic goal, and like I said, it's very difficult this goal for us.
Last couple of days we've been down to the training, the new headquarters down at the stadium.
Yeah.
You've talked about being there in 2 years' time. Is that still the plan, that you will be there training?
I would like to be there, yeah, because I think that the new training facility will be fantastic, and we hope.
And can I finally just ask you about handshakes? There's a lot of talk about shaking hands before football matches this weekend. Is that something that shouldn't happen, or what are your thoughts on?
I don't know. This is difficult for me. I think that it's better that they shake hands, but I don't know. It's not my decision.
In Italy, though, what do you do in Italy? Is it afterwards or before?
What?
Or not?
I don't know. Depends. Sometimes, yes, but sometimes, no.
Sometimes, yeah.
No, I don't know. It's a personal decision.